morning, students. See. The last class we have seen vector product, right? So today we'll see that is section formula left out in vectors. Today we'll see C. So today we'll see that is the last segment, that is section formula. C. Already you have studied section formula in 10th standard. Right. So what is meaning of section formula C? What is the meaning of section formula C? So there is a line AB, right? So there is some point C which divides the line AB in the ratio M is to N, right? So what is the meaning of C? C, what is the meaning of it here? Suppose C, there is a line AB and C divides the line in the ratio, let us say 1 is to 2. If C divides the line AB in the ratio 1 is to 2, this implies if AC is 1 cm, then BC is 2 cm. Right? So if AC is 2 cm, then BC will be 4 cm. If AC is 3 cm, BC will be 6 cm. Totally, if finally when you take the ratio, 2 by 4 is also 1 is to 2, 3 by 6 is also 1 is to 2. If AC is 4 cm, BC is 8 cm. So then what is 4 by 8? 4 by 8 is also 1 is to 2. Is it clear, friends? So section formula means, so if AB is a line and C is any point which divides the line AB in the ratio M is to N, then how to find the coordinates of C? Right? So the coordinates of C we can find with the help of section formula, right? So if AB divides the line, if C divides the line AB in the ratio M is to N, this implies AC divided by BC, that is nothing but M divided by N. So if C divides the line AB in the ratio 1 is to 2, this implies AC divided by BC, so that can be 1 by 2, or AC can be 2, BC can be 4, therefore 2 by 4 is also 1 by 2. So AC can be 3, BC can be 6, 3 by 6 is also 1 by 2. AC can be 4, BC can be 8. What is 4 by 8? 4 by 8 can be 1 by 2. AC can be 10, BC can be 20. What is 10 by 20? That is also 1 by 2. Right? So C is a point which divides the line AB in the ratio 1 is to 2. Now, how to find these coordinates of C? So we can find the coordinates of C which divides the given line in the ratio M is to N, so that we can find with help of formula, that is called as section formula. Is it clear, friend? Now here we have a derivation of section formula C. See, derivation is there. So derivation, many a times it is asking for 3 marks. Derivation will ask for 3 marks. Section formula. Right? See, let us consider vector P and Q. See, it is visible. Right? So I will consider vector P, position vector of P is A. That is vector OP. That is, I consider a point P, right? So I position vector of point P is vector A, and I consider point Q, right? So point Q, I position vector of point Q is vector B. Position vector of point Q is vector B. C. I am considering point P with its position vector is A. I will consider point Q with position vector is B. That is, position vector of point P, that is OP, is vector A. Position vector of point Q, that is OQ, is vector P. Right, so now I will join this vector PQ. Now this is vector P. Right, so vector PQ. Right, so now let us say R is a point which divides the line PQ in the ratio M is to N. And let us say the position vector of R is small r. Is it clear, friends? So I am taking C, position vector of point P is A, position vector of point Q is B. So I am taking point R which divides the line, so which divides the vector PQ in the ratio M is to N, and
sir,
position vector of R is R. Tell me.
Sir, it is not clear, sir.
Okay, diagram C. See, students, now here see, I consider point P, which is position vector, that is position vector of point P is A. Right, so now I consider point Q, right, position vector of point Q is B. I am considering two points, that is P and Q, position vector of point P is A, position vector of point Q is B. Now I am considering, so now this is vector PQ, now I will consider point R, C, that point R, which divides the vector PQ in the ratio M is to N. Now position vector of this point R, I will take as small r. Is it clear, students? Right? So point P, position vector of point P is A, position vector of point Q is B. Right? So position vector of point R is R. Right? What is it, R point? R divides the vector PQ in the ratio M is to N. Now we have to find the position vector of point R. Is it clear, students? Right? So R is a point. So R is a point which divides the vector PQ in the ratio M is to N, where position vector of P is A, position vector of Q is B, then position vector of R, position vector of R is OR, that position vector of R is vector R. Is it clear, friends? Now see it. So what is PR divided by RQ? Vector PR divided by vector RQ. So that is equal to M divided by N. Is it clear? Is it clear? So vector PR divided by RQ. Vector PR is M and RQ is N. So therefore PR divided by RQ is equal to how much? It is M divided by N. So what is vector PR? Vector PR is OR minus OP. Similarly, what is vector RQ? OQ minus OR is equal to M divided by N. Is it clear? Right side. Is the diagram is clear for everyone? Diagram is clear, no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. See, then what is PR divided by RQ? PR divided by RQ is M divided by N. So what is PR? It is position vector of R minus position vector of P. What is RQ? It is position vector of Q minus position vector of R. Already we know how to find vector joining two points. Vector AB is nothing but OB minus OA. Vector PR is nothing but OR minus OP. Vector RQ is nothing but OQ minus OR equal to M by N. Right? So then what is OR? What is position vector of R? It is vector R minus, what is position vector of P? Position vector of P is A, divided by again OQ. What is position vector of Q? Position vector of Q is B, minus position vector of R. Position vector of R is R, is equal to M divided by N. Is it clear, friends? I am substituting, see, I am substituting the vectors. Vector OR, position vector of R is R, minus OP, position vector of P is A, divided by OQ, position vector of Q is B, minus OR, position vector of R is R, which is equal to M by N. Then cross multiply this. When you cross multiply, N into bracket vector R minus A is equal to M into bracket B minus R. So therefore, multiply N into vector R minus N into vector A is equal to M into vector B minus M into vector R. Right? So multiplying brackets in. So just here I am cross multiplying. N into bracket R minus A is equal to M into bracket B minus R. N into vector R minus N into vector A. M into vector B minus M into vector R. Now bring this minus MR here, minus NA here. Now it is N into vector R minus MR and become plus M into vector R is equal to M into vector B minus will become plus N into vector A. Is it clear? I am taking this minus MR on left hand side, minus N into A vector A on the right hand side. So now what is common here? Vector R is common. If you take vector R common, it is M N plus M is equal to M into vector B plus N into vector A. So then what is R? R is nothing but position vector of R, which is equal to M into vector B plus N into vector A divided by M plus N. So this is the position vector of R, which is nothing but MB plus NA divided by M plus N. So this is R. What is R? It is the position vector of R, which divides the vector PQ in the ratio m is to n. That formula is m into vector B plus n into vector A divided by m plus n. Is it clear, friends? I will explain one more time here. So I am considering point P whose position vector is A, and I will consider point Q whose position vector is B. Now R is a point which divides the vector PQ in the ratio m is to n. Right? So therefore, PR divided by R2, position vector of P is A, position vector of Q is B, position vector of R is small r. So then PR divided by RQ is equal to m by n. What is PR? It is OR minus OP. What is RQ? OQ minus OR. So which is equal to m by n. What is OR? It is R, OP is A, OQ is B, OR is R. Substitute all that values. So R minus A divided by B minus R is equal to m by n. Then cross multiply, n into bracket R minus A is equal to m into bracket B minus R. So NR minus NA is equal to MB minus MR. So minus NA take it on the right hand side, minus MR take it on the left hand side. Now NR plus MR is equal to MB plus NA. So take R common, N plus M is equal to MB plus NA. So then what is position vector of R? MB plus NA divided by M plus N. Is it clear, friends? Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
It's clear, no? So write down section formula, write down one or two statements first, write down. Let us consider a point P. Let us consider a point P with position vector A. You have to write this. Let us consider point P with position vector small a, arrow mark, and point Q with position vector B. And let R be any arbitrary point, which divides the vector PQ or the line PQ, or in bracket line PQ in the ratio M is to N. And the position vector of R in the ratio M is to N, and the position vector of R, so that is capital R, position vector of R is R, that is small r, you have to write. Position vector of R is R, you have to write the arrow mark. As shown below. So draw this diagram and write down thing here. First draw this diagram, then start here. So you have to write OP is equal to A, OQ is equal to B, OR is equal to R. So then draw the diagram and you have to continue. Okay, write down. This R divides the line PQ in the ratio M is to N internally. If it divides externally, we have one more formula.
यस सर।
External division. So R divides PQ internally in the ratio Hermitian. That formula we have given. So note one, R divides PQ externally in the ratio Hermitian. So then position vector of R is given by M into vector B minus N into vector A divided by M minus N. So this is the formula for external division. So R equal to MB plus NA by M plus N, that is the formula for internal division. When R divides vector PQ internally, so that is MB plus NA by M plus N. When R divides PQ externally, the formula is R equal to MB minus NA by M minus N. So then note 2, when R is midpoint of PQ, when R is midpoint of PQ, see, when R is exactly midpoint of PQ, this is M Hermitian. When R is midpoint, then M and N must be equal, no? When R is exactly midpoint of PQ, then M and N will become equal. That is, M is equal to N. So that is, R is equal to M into B plus N into A divided by M plus N. In place of N, you can substitute M. That is, M into B plus M into A divided by M plus N. Why you are substituting M is equal to N? When R is midpoint of PQ, then M and N will become equal. So therefore, take M common here. When you take M common, it is B plus A divided by M plus N is 2M. So this M will get cancelled. What is R? Position vector of R is vector A plus vector B divided by 2. So this is a position vector of R when R is a midpoint of. Is it clear, students, about this note? First note is, when R divides PQ externally in the ratio MB to N, then what is its position vector? MB minus NA by M minus N. When R is a midpoint of PQ, then M is equal to N. What is the formula? R vector R is equal to vector A plus vector B divided by. Is it clear, students, these two?
Yes, sir.
Okay, right on. We'll solve problems on section formula. Right on.
Yes, sir.
Okay, see. Next, we'll find the position vector of midpoint of the vector joining the points p of 2, 3, 4 and q of 4, 1, -2. Find the position vector of the midpoint of the vector joining the points p of 2, 3, 4 and q of 4, 1, -2. So first we will take position vector of point P, that is nothing but vector A. Position vector of point P is nothing but vector A, that is nothing but it is 2y plus 3j plus 4k. Is it clear? First write position vector of point P, that is vector A, 2y plus 3j plus 4k. Then position vector of point Q, so that is nothing but vector B, so that is 4i plus j minus 2k. Is it clear, friends? So then given point P and Q, first write position vector of point P and position vector of point Q. What is position vector of point P? That is vector A, 2y plus 3j plus 4k. Position vector of point Q, that is B, that is 4i plus j minus 2. So they are asking midpoint. So position vector of midpoint, what is the formula? Just now I told you, R is equal to vector A plus B divided by 2. So this is a midpoint formula. So they are asking midpoint. So position vector of midpoint, that is R, is vector A plus vector B divided by 2. What is vector A? Position vector of point P. What is vector B? Position vector of point Q. So vector A, what is vector A? 2y plus 3j plus 4k plus vector B. What is vector B? It is 4i plus j minus 2k divided by. So vector A, 2i plus 3j plus 4k, vector B, 4i plus j minus 2k divided by. So vector R is equal to 2i plus 4i, 2i plus 4i is 6i, 3j plus j, 3j plus j is 4j. So 4k minus 2k, 4k minus 2k is 2k. 2i plus 4i is 6i, 3j plus j, 4j, 4k minus 2k is 2k divided by 2. So therefore, when you separate it, 6i divided by 2, right, so 4j divided by 2, so that is 2k divided by 2. So therefore, position vector of midpoint is 2 1s are 2 3s, that is 3i. So 2 1s are 2 2s, that is 2j. 2 will get cancelled, that is. So this is the vector mid, position vector of the midpoint. So vector R is A plus B by 2. What is vector A? Position vector of P. What is vector B? Position vector of Q. Then substitute in the form. What is R? A plus B by 2. Substitute vector A, then B divided by 2. We will get R is equal to 3R plus 2J plus T. Is it clear, students? Is it clear? Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, right on. Is it over, friends?
Yes, sir.
Okay, see. Next problem. This problem they are asking midpoint. Just take position vector of P as A, position vector of Q as B, then R is equal to A plus B by 2, which will give position vector of point R, which is the midpoint of PQ. Next. Find the position vector of R which divides the line joining P and Q, whose position vectors are I plus 2j minus k and I minus I plus j plus k respectively in the ratio 2:1, first one internally, second one externally. Find the position vector of point R which divides the line P and Q whose position vectors are I plus 2j minus k and minus I plus j plus k respectively in the ratio 2:1, first one internally and second one externally. We have to find the position vector in both the cases, that is first one internal division, second one external division. See, first I will solve for internal division. So we have to find position vector of R when it divides PQ internally. So first we take position vector of P. What is position vector of P? That is A. So what is position vector of P? That is I plus 2j minus k. So that is vector A. So then position vector of Q. Position vector of Q, that is nothing but vector B. What is position vector of Q? That is minus I plus j plus k. First write position vector of P and position vector of Q. What is position vector of P? So that is I plus 2j minus k, that is vector A. Position vector of Q, minus I plus j plus k, that is nothing but vector B. So first one, when it divides, m:n is given, m:n, so that is 2:1. This implies m is equal to 2 and n is equal to 1. m:n, that ratio is given, ratio is 2:1, therefore m is equal to 2, n equal to 1. They are asking position vector of R, that is midpoint, so then we have to find OR. So then we have to find position vector of R, which is nothing but R, which is a question mark. See students, so first one we have to go for internal division. When it is an internal division, what is the formula for R? That is formula for R is equal to m into b plus n into a divided by n plus n. This is the formula when R divides PQ internally. So that is m into, what is m value? M value is 2 into vector b. What is vector b? It is minus I plus j plus k plus n into a. What is n? N is 1 into vector a. What is vector a? I plus 2j minus k divided by m plus n. So what is m plus n? That is 2 plus 1. Is it clear? Just I am substituting the value. M into b. What is m? 2 into vector b minus I plus j plus k plus n into vector a. What is n? N value is 1 into vector a I plus 2j minus k divided by m plus n. That is 2 plus 1. So therefore vector r is equal to 2 into minus I minus 2i. So 2 into j, 2j. 2 into k, that is 2. So plus 1 into I, it is I. 1 into 2j, this is 2j. 1 into minus k, minus k, divided by 2 plus 1 is k. So which is equal to minus 2i plus I. Minus 2i plus I is minus I. 2j plus 2j. 2j plus 2j is 4j. Right? So plus 2k minus k. Plus 2k minus k is k divided by. So minus 2i plus I, it is minus I. 2j plus 2j, 2j plus 2j is 4j. 2k minus k is k divided by 3. Therefore position vector of r, that is OR, which is nothing but so separated minus 1 by 3 into I plus 4 by 3 into j plus 1 by 3. So this is vector r, so that is position vector of r, which divides the line PQ internally in the ratio m is 1, that is 2 is to 1. When it divides internally in the ratio 2 is to 1, what is the formula? R equal to mv plus na by m plus n. Substitute the value of m, that is 2, vector b, n and a. So simplified, we will get the answer is minus 1 by 3 into I, 4 by 3 into j plus 1 by 3 into k. Is it clear, students? Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, right on. Then ask the question for 2 marks. Do it second one externally. When it intersects externally, what is the formula? R is equal to mv minus na divided by m minus n. Use that formula and tell me the position vector of r.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then do it for second one, external division. Same, only formula will change. R is equal to what? Mb minus Na divided by m minus n. And tell me the answer. The same for the second one, only this formula will change. R is equal to what? Vector R is equal to m into vector b minus n into vector a divided by m minus n. M, what is m value? It is 2 into vector b. What is b? Minus I plus j plus k minus n. N is 1 into vector a, I plus 2j minus k, right? So m into vector b, m is 2 into vector b, that is minus I plus j plus k minus n into, what is n? N value is 1 into vector a, what is a? I plus 2j minus k divided by m minus n, that is 2 minus 1. Substitute m and n, a and b. So then r, position vector of r is bar, plus into minus, minus 2i. So 2 into j plus 2j, 2 into k plus 2k, minus 1 into plus i, minus 1 into plus 2j, minus 2j, minus 1 into minus 2, plus 2, divided by 2 minus 1 is 1. So therefore, r, which is nothing but position vector of point r, is c, minus 2j plus 2j will get cancelled, minus 2i minus i, minus 2i minus i, minus 3i, so 2k plus k, plus 2k plus k is plus 3k. So divide by 1. So this is the position vector of point R. So that is mb 2 into vector b minus n into vector a by m minus n. So minus 2i plus 2j plus 2k माइनस आई माइनस टू जे प्लस थ्री, सो माइनस टू आई माइनस थ्री आई प्लस टू जे माइनस टू जे कैंसिल, टू के प्लस के थ्री के डिवाइड बाई वन, सो पोजिशन वेक्टर ऑफ पॉइंट आर इज नथिंग बट वेक्टर आर इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच दिस माइनस थ्री आर प्लस थ्री. इज इट क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स? इज इट क्लियर?
यस सर.
ओके राइट ऑन.